Tether's USDT gains $1 billion as Paxos burns over $1.8 billion of Binance USD stablecoins. The increase comes as bust issuer Paxos faces increasing regulatory scrutiny. Tether's USDT, the largest stablecoin by circulating supply, has gained some $1 billion in market capitalization as crypto investors flee rival Binance USD, BUSD, which came under regulatory scrutiny earlier this week. USDT's market cap has grown to $69.5 billion from $68.5 billion since Monday, according to cryptocurrency price tracker CoinGecko. This is the highest since last June's crypto market turmoil, when traders placed bets on Tether's demise. Tether's recent gains come as bust, which is issued by Paxos under the exchange giant Binance's brand, has been rapidly shrinking. Blockchain data by crypto intelligence firm Nansen shows that Paxos has burned more than $1.8 billion worth of bust since Monday morning. The market capitalization of bust has fallen to $14.3 billion from $16.1 billion during this period, representing an 11% decline, CoinGecko data shows. The $136 billion stablecoin market is in the midst of a shakeup as US regulators ratchet up the pressure on Paxos and bust, the third largest stablecoin. On Monday, Paxos announced it would stop minting bust after February 21, citing orders from the New York Department of Financial Services, NYFS. Meanwhile, the US Securities and Exchange Commission, SEC, is preparing to sue the firm for issuing unregistered securities, CoinDesk reported earlier this week. While Paxos' other stablecoin, the seventh largest Paxos dollar, USDP, has avoided the regulators probing, the token has still experienced some $100 million of net redemptions, culminating in an 11% decrease in supply. Stablecoins are a type of cryptocurrency whose price is fixed to an external asset, such as the US dollar. If demand falters for a stablecoin, issuers decrease the supply by removing tokens from circulation, a practice called burning, to keep the price peg. Other large-cap stablecoins such as Circle's USDC and MakerDAO's DAI haven't budged, indicating that investors have flocked to USDT from bust or sold their holdings for fiat money and other digital assets. Connor Ryder, analyst at digital asset research firm Kaiko, told CoinDesk earlier this week that Tether was poised to be a clear winner of the stablecoin market's reshuffling.